Arsenal goalkeeper Aaron Ramsdale stopped a pitch invader from kicking the ball and refused to shake his hand after he ran onto the pitch in the Arsenal's Carabao Cup semi-final tie against Liverpool. Guys, once again, welcome back to the channel. Watch as pitch invader approached Arsenal goalkeeper. And we may say that English football has developed something of pitch invader problems over the last few weeks in the football matches. An Arsenal clash against Liverpool in the Carabao Cup semi-final was the latest to face it. The supporter managed to jump the barricade in the second half before running toward the ball, only for Arsenal goalkeeper Aaron Ramsdale to get in his way. The England international picked up ball and gave nothing to the pitch invader. Goalkeeper also refused to shake the young man's hand. However, cheers went up around the Emirates Stadium, where the fan was eventually tackled to the ground by stewards and carried off out of the side. Gunners were beaten by Jurgen Klopp's side 2-0, who will meet Chelsea in the next month of the Carabao Cup final.